that tune. It was about 1960. I was probably 9 years old. And Bill Monroe recorded that with Byron Berline, or Byron recorded with Bill, actually. And I don't know, it's been kind of a, something that's stayed right in there forever. So keep playing it, because I really enjoyed that. What's your next tune? You want one more? Oh, yeah.
Well, we'll do one quick one. McKinley's Blues, song about the assassination of President McKinley.
All right.